church last Sunday. She wouldn't even look my way. I even forgot to close my eyes when the preacher said, y'all, let's pray. I even forgot to stand and sing the last verse of Amazing Grace instead of how sweet it sounds. All I could do was say, oh, how sweet it would be to have her back with me. Oh, how sweet it would be just to have her near. The preacher began to read the Bible. Come unto me. Then I thought about the kids we had and how their little life was gonna be. Would it be like Paul and Silas, or just like Cain and Abel, casting stones at one another? Only she and I could say. Here we go, both of us, walking out the door. Then all at once, we began to stare at each other. The love and the loneliness that we felt told us we had made a big mistake by being apart. Then I began to realize just how much her love really meant to me. As I caught her by the hand, I fell on my knees, and with tears in my eyes, I began to sing. Oh, how sweet it would be to have you back with me. Oh, how sweet it would be just to have you near. How sweet it would be, darling, to have you back with me. Oh, how sweet it would be just to have.